Welcome to an example of a practice SAT math question. This question is from the Algebra and Functions sections. And notice this question is not multiple choice. This would be a question where you'd have to bubble in the exact value. And the question is, if 2x equals 10, what is the value of 625 divided by x? Remember, a fraction bar represents division. So if we're told that 2x equals 10, we can solve for x by dividing both sides by 2. So the left side simplifies nicely to 1x or just x. And 10 divided by 2 is equal to 5. So if x equals 5, we can now find the value of 625 divided by x. 625 divided by x would be equal to 625 divided by 5. If x equals 5, and because we're allowed to use calculators, we'll find this quotient on the calculator and then review how to do it by hand. 625 divided by 5 is equal to 125. So for this problem, we would bubble 125. And just review by hand, we would perform long division. We would have 625 divided by 5. We'll start by determining how many 5s and 6. There's 1, 5, and 6. 1 times 5 is 5. And then we subtract. 6 minus 5 is 1. Bring down the next digit, which is 2. So now we have 12. And now we want to know how many 5s are in 12. That's 2. 2 times 5 is 10, and we subtract. 12 minus 10 is 2. Bring down the last digit, so now we have 25. We want to know how many 5s are in 25, which is 5, since 5 times 5 is equal to 25. We have a remainder of 0 because 5 divides evenly into 625, verifying our answer. I hope you found this helpful.